what? Why are you here? Answer me!
Long time no see. I heard rumors about you, and I just had to find out for myself if they were true.
I see. So it was you all along, wasn't it? You were the one who spread the information about the Scarlet Moon Army breaking through our northern border.
You're quite right. That, in fact, was me. But I'll have you know, that information wasn't false.
So, you used your family in your homeland. Your skills in manipulation haven't faded in the least.
His left hand, it's poisonous. Be careful, please.
How ridiculous. A small-time crook trying to pass himself off as virtuous. Oh, enough with this ridiculous show.
Now, that'll do it for this one. All that's left is...
So, you've returned, O rune of punishment. The runes' memories, among them, did you see a child?
Wonderful!
I too would like to hold the rune of punishment once more and play with those sweet memories. Long ago, that rune chose us. It didn't choose you. This country must grow stronger. The islands, your lives, you exist only to fulfill our destiny. As does the rune. When it comes to a battle of wills, I have no doubt that mine shall prevail against yours.
Thank you.
accept me. Rune of punishment. You were once cut off from this body. Now, you do not wish to return to it again?
It's dangerous here! Hurry up and run if you don't want to die!
Cannot see my intentions. Come at me. Yield to my sword. Settle this with the next move.
Are you okay?
Yes, it has. I remained true to myself until the end. I remained a warrior. You have my gratitude.
But your clamoring stops. By your leave, Captain.
I suppose it can't be helped.
Idiot. Wasting his precious life.
So, it's over. What now?
I've got a question for you still.
What if I didn't answer? I have a good idea what it is you wish to ask me, but I will not respond. I leave you to speculate, forever without answers. I can think of nothing that will harm you more. Humans are the fools of this world, and being a human, you are no exception. And neither am I.
Good grief. Is that the best conclusion you could draw? Looks like I'm going to have to train you all over again from scratch.
Father, Mr. Setsu asked me to do something.
It's truly a beautiful
day. It's so good to see you.
Here he comes! On my honor as the King of Obel, I, Lino and Kuldis, declare the restoration of the Kingdom of Obel. This conflict, though tragic, has presented us an opportunity to think about the islands and their citizens. I would like to take this chance now to propose the establishment of an island nations federation. What say you? I hereby declare the founding of the Island Nations Federation.
Thank you.